The stage. I guess I will do it. Just gotta find it. There you are. Alright, I guess I will give this one a shot. Yagami, if you're here, this is for you. Oops. I was pressing jump, I swear myself. I hit the double one. Can I make it? I was pressing slide. Come on. We need this 1.6 update, man. I keep on running. That was close. Extremely close. Yes! Okay, unless I finally hit that checkpoint. Okay, so, at least I finally got that far. So how do I post to make here? Alright, laser. Every time I keep doing that. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Ah, come on. All right, at least I know what to do now. Oh, right, because it resets the double jump. So basically, I have able to make the right through in. Whoa, no, 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 no. Come on, I wasn't meant to double jump. Oh, come on, sliding. I mean, I was pressing the slide button. Squirt. Thank you. Yes. Finally made it. Okay, so I have to try this again. Okay, so how should I do this? Oh, I see. Oh, I got it in. Ah, too short. I realized I got it made a little farther. Ouch. I guess it wasn't. Yeah, I gotta hold these things at the same time. How'd that happen? Where's the penguin? No, like seriously, where's the penguin? Ah, come on! Again with this! Oh, I see. I gotta make him bounce backwards. Oh boy, I had it. I think I'm not supposed to double jump. Oh, I see. I swear I'm in the water. Oh, come on! I didn't know what I was supposed to do because I don't know if I managed to make it. Dang it, and I hit him backwards. I had to let him go forward. Ah, give me an extra space. We'll be right back. Oh, come on! Please, myself! I was pressing double jump, come on! I hate this. Come on! I'm always afraid to not to get damaged trying to kill myself on top of those spikes. Oh, come on! You're not allowed to use your double jump. So this one. Like that! I wish the platform could go a little bit further and then a lot more easier to do it. I really hate this type of Kaizo. It's all about those. Yes, I'm master of pixelated perfect, but not this kind of pixelated perfect. Yes! Okay, I guess this one's not that high. I just got to kill him. We'll fuck you with the shield. Okay, this one is not that high. I guess I'll take it. This will take me several times. Oops. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Okay, choose a path. There. There! Now I beat it. Took me a while. Well, here you go, Yagami. I beat you, Kaizo Sage.
Blows them, and I jump, I get fucked. And I have time to wait. Those platforms are great. Okay. I'm sucking at the most overused Protoman fight. I'm really bad. Okay. Like lots of shots and nothing. There's enough damage. Those are the fucking friends. Let me try something. No, oh, I jumped too low. I'll keep trying doing that. Just for the meme. Oh, I have sick kick. What am I doing? Come on, man. I'm trying to kill him, making him jump out, but I don't think it's possible. Nice. Congratulations. Yeah, I can't see kick, but... Wait, there is more? Ah.
I missed. Dun, 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 dun. What happened there? Ba 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 ba. Then you switch. Do it, not hit both at the same time. I'm confused what you're making me do here. But that started way earlier than I should've. Can I, like, land on the side of it or something? I think that's the joke I've got to do. Turn around and shoot it. What do I do there? No idea. Is there like some base tick I don't know about? Because I never use base. What do I do then? If I try really hard, I can slide through here. I'm sorry, he threw a bullet? So the attacking animation for charge kick is a throwing, not a shooting. I'm confused. What am I supposed to do? Is that the madness I'm supposed to do? Okay, so that quicksand might, does it, I think the quicksand messes around with charge kick's properties. So no, it has nothing to do with base. If I just slide through the quicksand. I'm sure a game will clear it. No, you can beat it. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, it does. It messes with the properties. Alright, now I know what I'm doing. I did not know that was a thing. I know I'm gonna double jump through the air. Because I guess quicksand counts as you touching solid ground. That's freaking genius. That is so genius! Dude, I gotta give you like 1,500 props for that. That's freaking amazing. That's so. That's brilliant. It's such a good idea. Don't ask, okay, I love this song. Everyone does. Anyone who's played Mega Man X knows this song. It's like, basically, it's the theme song. If you don't count, like, the Mega Man X 8 title theme, which everyone uses to represent Mega Man X. Nah, man, whoa, what are you expecting me to do there? What are you expecting me to do there? That's... What's next on the soundtrack? The Gutsman song. Okay, now I can't do that. Why not? That jump is ridiculously tight. A disgustingly ridiculous tight. Do I gotta shoot it from the platform? Even getting base can just do this. Like, that's just not a thing for me. Yeah, okay, that's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna pause switch there. Oof! And that's the pen of the charge kicks I gotta do, I think. Run! Don't do a full hop. That was insanely quick. Though with a tight jump, I lied. I just forgot base's abilities. Look, I didn't play baseball. I missed the key. Damn what? What did I do? I missed! Like, I know shoulder button switching is just better. That's what I do most of the time. When I get technical, I think the way I did it in Mega Man 11 was just... That was just brilliant. Just rotate the right stick. Pick your weapon. That would take a lot of programming for this, especially for keyboard users. You better have to like memorize more keys and stuff. But it would look really cool. I mean, it would just increase the HUD even better.
Whoa! Wait, never mind. I gotta keep schmoovin'. Yes! I love this remix so much. I'm gonna test something out real quick. No. When I see this, I don't think hard man. when I hear this, I don't think hard man. Even though it is his stages theme, still. This sounds much more like a final boss, or like a gauntlet theme or whatever. Not some Robot Masters theme. He's basically just Guts Man, except he can throw his fists at you instead of rocks. And he's overall just much more competent compared to Guts Man, who can be defeated really, really quickly. He's not the most intimidating thing. Dash jump, double jump, and C kick. Oh! I'm daydreaming. Anyways, thank you. I didn't think double jump could clear that gap. Shoot in the right direction! Thank you! Damn you! Don't ever full hop again. Damn it. So weird. That's quite weird. Yeah, my fingers are going to get arthritis after this, the amount of buttons I'm pressing at the same time. The amount of buttons I'm pressing to accomplish something. You're at base! Well, he made it at least, but still. Oh god damn it, I have to do switching. I don't want to do switching. No! Don't ask. No! God damn it. That was not smart. You need to be smarter than this. Oh, this is a remix, so this is a remix. Flashman stage, okay. Well, okay, look, Smash Ultimate has like the most like beautifully remixed songs ever, okay. It's just they have such good remixes, okay. So close. It's my stream, I get to go. Screw the government. Sue Papa. Don't slide! I mean, don't slide. Don't double jump! I got this. This is gonna be a piece of cake by the end of this. Oh, wow. Oh, I missed it. How did you not slide, dude? By the end of the day, one of these buttons will be broken. I feel like I can say that confidently, and I don't want to say that, but I feel like I can. Was I supposed to do that? Yes, I was supposed to do that. But I didn't know it properly. Woo! We made it. I missed. Get out of here, penguin! Why penguin go that way? Why I die? I wanna finish this earlier so I can do, I can play some more Fire Emblem. But it doesn't look like that's gonna happen, but it's also kind of fine. I like this. Do I even have to do that? Yes. I need all the momentum I can get. What happened there? I just glitched out of existence. Oh no, I got this, just trust me. Oh. Damn it. Penguins are so fiddly, like, I love them, but like, they're really annoying to like, utilize. Like, I can't utilize penguins properly. Hmm. But there's a key down there, so I'm not allowed to do that. Oh great, so you can do the same thing you can do to everything else on the thing that you're supposed to be looking for. I hate that. That's not a blow against you though, because I do think this level is one of the best levels I've played. Iceman. Where have you gone, my penguin buddy? Boing, boing, boing. Oh, I have to catch it? Excuse me, what? Okay, you gotta be joking. Please tell me you're, like, not being serious. I say this even though I know that... I already know the truth, okay? What have I done? I need the keys from what I've seen. Like, if I don't get the keys, it'll be a problem. Or maybe this key is just for the snake. Hmm? Oh no, I have to hit the penguin a certain way. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not looking at this with good eyes, but still. Oh no. Oh no! Penguin, don't betray me now. Hmm? No, no, hold up. No, the game just said I died inside of a wall. Based on where the explosion was. Boom. Oh. That's supposed to be a gun. Boom. Oh. Sucker! Boing. Hey! Why do I keep doing that? Do I say, okay, let me see if I can wait. Well, I can't just hold right, I gotta wait. What have I done? And that time the penguin just destroyed me, just beat me. Like, penguin, can you tell me what the hell are you doing? Because I'm not a big fan of it right now. I missed it. I don't understand. Being one of by far the most infuriating part of Kaido's right now. Because, like, the... What was the one, like, the... Where I had to do, like... There was a few, I think it was the first race this year that I did. Well, I was bouncing, like, the one where you bounced up penguins through lasers and stuff. Kinda like this one, except there was snow. That one was, like, I liked the level, and I loved the penguins, and I loved the platforming, but I just don't like, I just say I love the penguins, but I just don't like the penguins as in their physics. But I like the idea of what they do. I just cleared it! Doop. Well, the good news is Mega Man X6 still makes less sense than this. This is Airman. Oh no. Wait, so I don't need that penguin. Okay, good. The penguin is just kind of there. Make you think you have to go that way. Stop dying! Wait, so do I get up? Does anyone know if I get up by my head? Or if I get up by the other block, by my feet? No, I don't get a charge kickback because I'm a penguin, so what am I supposed to do here? Let me look harder. Boing. But it looks like I seriously do not need this penguin. I can just bounce on, I can just take that penguin out, I feel like. Or maybe... Let me try something a bit whack. I don't think it's gonna work. But I don't care. I'm gonna try it anyway. And because the key is down there, I know that much. Physics. Boing, 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 boing. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. This, on the other hand, is the Mega Man theme song. As opposed to the Mega Man X theme song. Boing. Boingo, boingo. Oh, never mind, I have to get hit by that. Wait, so is it? Oh no, there's gonna be a 1 HP check. I'm gonna try it anyways. Just for, you know, the case. Okay. boing, boing, boing. Boing, boing. Wait, what? This is the last section. This has to be last section. This is section 3. And these Kaiser Razors only have 3 sections either. I mean, my ones have 5, but that's because they're mini sections. Oof! Well, I need to take a really good look at that. I keep missing that penguin now. That's count missing that penguin count number 5 probably. That doesn't count as missing the penguin you even get to the penguin. Yeah, I think that's all I gotta do. Like, I don't even know what that platform down there is for, if I can get the key, like, somewhere else. But that took much longer than it needed to realize. Why am I not using the hotkeys anymore? Boing, 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 boing. Oof. No, so if I launch in a certain way, it'll take longer. I can still get over, it'll just take... I just have to change the timing, so I have to watch which way it goes. This part was nearer in the original song. I just kind of added this part in because it felt like it needed a guitar solo. What's this? It is like one of the Tinky Man songs. It has been ages since I played Mega Man Base 2. So I finished Mega Man. I didn't finish Bases were, but Base is just the Base looks like the cutest thing ever in that game. Like his sprite is so cute. Every other game in the series except for Mega Man 9. I skipped Mega Man 8 and 9. I finished 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, and 11. And for Assault and Alien, finished all of the Mega Man X games. Even further finished. I didn't finish Mega Man X Command Mission, so if you want to count that as proper X game, I'll play. I finished the Extreme games. I finished the Zero games. I finished ZX1. Because ZX1 was a good game. I played ZX Advent, I didn't really like it too terribly much. But we do got the theme of Zero playing right now, so anyway. Something tells me that means we're almost at the end of this playlist. It's a playthrough, it might be. This isn't even a playthrough, this is a single level. There is no story mode in this game. The only problem I'm having right now is that I'm launching the penguin the wrong way. And then I can't make that jump. Sounded really loud, I was leaning in. How did I miss? I like went in that little tiny gap between the laser and the penguin. I moved him in position to do that. I don't know why, I just did. Damn it, that was the run. Why is that fading out already? That's a really good song. Damn it. I used my double jump. It doesn't really matter at that point. I could do without it. That's the first time I've done that. Oh yes! X versus Zero. I like the lyrical version of this song by Rockman Hollow. Flashback again. Damn it! Try and convince me the song isn't good. Just try, I dare you. This song is so good. Why aren't I doing the proper jump? Stay in the water, damn it. Not raging. I would never rage at this. This is, like I said, it's masterfully designed. Just the penguins. Why am I so loud? Aw, the song finished. Oh. What's this song here? Oh. Gyro Man? No, it's not Gyro Man. Oh, this is a medley. No, this is definitely Mega Man 5. Never mind, that was Mega Man 3. I was right about it not being Gyro Man. That's another really, really good remix. I feel like the song is sped up a bit. No, this is Top Man's song, never mind, not Gyro Man. Where am I getting that from? Now it's just repeating. I want to say this is Gem of the Man, but I'm probably wrong about that. No, it's not. It's definitely not. Damn, I just know this song. I know all of these songs. Especially this song. This song was my favorite song for a while. I got this. Come on. I keep thinking that starts as a completely different song. Jump when I hit the jump button, please, bass. I swear, bass, you activate fast fall mode when you're not, like, or when you jump. Or when you jump and dash, you activate, like, a fast fall mode. Because half the time when I'm playing this level, you're in water. No, that was it. That was the one. So I just gotta yeet myself over there. I can't just dawdle. I gotta yeet myself over there. Not like, kind of like half-heartedly jump over there. Penguin miscount number 10 or something. Dude, don't hesitate, just throw yourself over there. I don't know what I'm doing. Boinga boinga. Oof! See, that was a half-hearted jump, dude. Just yeet yourself over there. Short hop, full hop. No, don't short hop. Don't short hop. Don't full hop. Kind of like this. Yeah. Full hopping will send you, like full on yeet will send you into the spikes. A really good yeet won't. A perfect yeet will. And a bad yeet will just result in more death. Oh, this is also in, this is also a medley, except this time it's a remix medley. No, it's not. This is just Middleman's song. I don't know what I'm on about. Pause buffering doesn't work in this game. There's no shoulder button on that side. What was I doing? The Z button on the other side. I just tapped randomly on my controller. What am I doing? Not up there. This is it. This is the run. This is the run. Slide it? Nah. That was hard. Oh no, never double jump like that. Never ever double jump like that. Or that. I still need my double jump at that point. I don't need my double jump after I clear the spikes. Yeah, man. Oh, no, this is a medley. This is a medley. No! Stop stop the double jumping! The extent of God, pals. Let's just do the strategy beforehand by yeeting ourselves off the cliff. What have I done? I didn't change weapons. Major stuff up. Not switching weapons when you're supposed to. Imagine, like, going into war and you're equipped with a boot with LED lights in it and a tutu. No, that's just what I interpret says. What was that? Stacks. Boing. Boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing. Boing. Ah! You stuffed up.
Mm-hmm.
Cool, nah. That ain't gonna work at all. Why did I switch weapons? Because I did that on purpose. It's not like it wasn't misinput or anything. I was intending to switch weapons, but that's because I thought I had to. Even though I've done that jump so many times. Alright, we're getting onto the 19-minute mark of the race, not the stream. The stream's like, I started the stream like 8 minutes before the race itself actually started. That was a full yeet. Oh, I'm getting... We got this though. Yeet, yeet, yeet. I have been headed. You just can't. How about I don't hold back? I just run instead of stopping halfway. Don't jump! Because Bass can jump out of there anytime just because he got the double jump, but still. It doesn't exactly help. It just means that my timing is much less strict. But still, I lose my double jump if I miss time. Yeet! Honestly, kind of confused about that. Like, I'm not fully confused, but there's only like one of two options, and I need to make that choice immediately. Like, the moment I start damage boosting, I need to make the choice of whether I want just to yeet myself off, or if I want to bounce off the penguin. I'm gonna try the penguin again, but I think the yeeting strategy works better. That worked much better. I just decided to stop holding the jump button. Boink. Penguin missing count number 12 or something like that. I'm just gonna start saying it's 12. Dumb penguin. These penguins' hitboxes though. Penguins have 2 or 3 hitboxes, okay. They have three hitboxes. They have one that launches them left, one that launches them right, and they have one that just kills them. Dude, I need you, penguin. Don't go that way. Don't kill yourself. Kill yourself for my cause. Thank you. Damn it! I saw the double jump rings come out. I'm just... Dude, why is my reaction time in this game so poor compared to my reaction time in Smash? What have I done? I forgot what I was doing. No, I don't fire me for that. Oh, that doesn't really matter. No! I know you really like switching, Mega Man, but that's not what we're here for. Well, not Mega Man, sorry, but... What the heck happened there? Alright, that's a new record. Twice in a row. Jump earlier, please. What's like the input delay on this? Yeah, activating Dolphin in the background was a good idea. I don't know what the input lag is. No! No jumping! Just let yourself slide and get hit. Bah. Hold it! Ugh. Don't get nervous. Do not get nervous. When you launch yourself, just launch. Like, don't hold back. This is advice for me, not for anyone else. So, feel free to take that advice. Yeah, if I take it, and I take the advice, it works. God dang net. No! I slid it the wrong way. I have slid it. How? I'm utterly confused on that. We did it though, we did it. We just need to not die on that spike. Better, 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 better. And this is a Mega Man 4 medley. No, I stood up. That was it. Right, but at least we know what we're doing now. That was so close. No damage. There's one HP check. Damn it. I knew it. Anyways, what that means is that I have to change the entire strategy I've been working on for the past half an hour. Where'd he go? So there is some way of doing this properly. Without cheese. But which way is that? I think I have a sneaking suspicion. Dude, I know what I have to do. It's brutal, but I know it. I already know it. Go up the water! Don't miss the penguin. It's like writing down the bucket list. Go up the water, don't miss a penguin. Right, so from here, it's slide, jump, top spin. And slide under there. Oh, no, I'm lost now. I thought I knew what I was doing, but now I don't. But I do generally have the correct idea, I think. So here, to here, 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 here. Here, here, not there. Hmm? What was that pitiful hop that happened there? I like landed on him and I like did like the most pitiful hop ever. It didn't come out. It got me. Why didn't they come out? Teleporter resets bases double jump. Wait, so what we... But do I need bases double jump power here? Oh. Do I need that thing down the bottom as well, though? Cause what does that do? I don't appear to need it. Put gift in here. Kaiser school and penguin one. Okay. Okay, but how is that gonna help? Alright, so if I explore, I just hit markers red on everything. So that's probably why I missed the thing. It was there probably, but I mean, I just... That trip. I know, but I didn't play with these. But that's fine. I'm just trying to work out because there is no teleporter here other than this one. And I don't even use my double jump back there. So do I even need that platform down the bottom though? At this point, I would look up the Mac video, but Mac hasn't uploaded it, probably. I can slide to there. Well, I didn't. Yeah, so the problem isn't the double jump, because I don't even use my double jump out here. So really, the best I've got right now is just wing it. Even though Elec Man is like infamous for apparently being hard, I mean, none of the bosses in Mega Man 1 are really too hard, especially if they have big weaknesses. I don't do Buster only runs of Mega Man 1. I do Buster only ones of every other game, not Mega Man 1, because Mega Man 1 is just like not exactly spectacular. What? Shite. Oh well, we got this. I probably can't do it again. Sheet. Big sheet. It's so dumb! I misclick! Oh well. I remember what to do here anyways. But it is 151, so I'm not gonna finish this level less for sure. It's so dumb. Right, I'm gonna stop streaming now, but not when I crash though. Dude, I'm sweating now. That was like, that's the worst mistake I've ever made. I tried to go down, but the stick flipped up when I hit down instead. It's so dumb. Right, you got me go right now. I'm gonna mess this up horribly, even though I just said I know this. What I don't know how to do is that jump, though. Because that jump, I basically finished that jump by luck of the draw. I'm done, man. I'm so done. It's dumb. Not the level's fault. That was my fault. But still. That sucks. That sucks, dude. I'm so sorry. Ugh. I feel shite now.